Welcome back to visit my channel. Today I want to tell you about dry fish recipe and now we start together. I use fresh fish to make dry fish and then I start to prepare it. To remove bad smell. Thank you. again. Now I start to marinate fish. Palm sugar, fish sauce, chicken powder, salt, black pepper, oyster sauce, soy sauce, chili powder, garlic, and chili sauce. Eat meat well. I keep it 1 hour. After 1 hour, go now I prepare to dry it. It already, and I prepare to keep it under the sunny. After I keep it under the sunny, I think it's okay. Prepare to grill it. It's time to test, and we test together. I hope you like my video. Please subscribe my channel to see more videos. Thank you. Bye bye.